you don't want to use the Google Chrome Profile Manager, just type in the address bar chrome:// flex and press Ctrl F to search for profile. You'll find Enable New Profile Management System and you can just disable it. After a restart of Google Chrome, the button disappears.